We'll be right back right after this, everybody. A little commercial break. No, Jor, what do we have for her?
Since she's dancing, let's get some tunes going in the stereo of her brand new Volkswagen Beetle. This 2014 two-door coupe is equipped with a 2.5-liter engine, 5-speed manual transmission, and cruise control. It's the Volkswagen Beetle.
Thanks, Rachel. Here's the game. It's called That's Too Much. It's a tough game, I'll warn you right now, but people win it. Here's how you're going to win it. All these numbers look like the price of a car. None of them is the price of that Volkswagen Beetle over there, okay? And then they're going to increase as we go along. What we're looking for is the price that's just over the price of the Volkswagen Beetle. So we're looking for a number here that's just over the price of the Volkswagen Beetle. When you see that, yell out, that's too much. If you're right, you're a winner. You ready, Teresa?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. 19,120. Keep on going. 20,289.
Keep going.
Keep going. 21,480.
Keep going.
22,500.
Stop. That's too much.
That's too much. $22,500 for a brand new Volkswagen Beetle. The people's car. $22,500. Is she right? It was this one right here. One too many. You were close, though. At least you were close. You got an espresso machine, and you're going to spin the wheel. Maybe you get to the showcase. Who knows? Maybe you get to the showcase. We'll be right back to spin the wheel, folks. Don't go away.